And the players looking forward to a huge party at the stadium on Saturday night when Leicester will be presented with the Premier League trophy after their game with Everton. But the players who made history were getting into the spirit for the cameras after training today, with their huge achievements still sinking in.
I don't know, it doesn't sound right, does it? But we've done it.